¡Mierda!
All rise for the Honorable Judge Bean.
Please be seated. Plaintiff, please present your presentation.
Thank you, Your Honor. I am here to argue against Carlos Fernandez, who illegally immigrated to the United States. Carlos has broken the law. He crossed illegally, and he should be deported in effect immediately. That's all, Your Honor.
Thank you, plaintiff. Please be seated. Defense, please present your presentation.
Thank you, Your Honor. Yes, Carlos may have illegally crossed the border, but he did it out of good means. He has a family that he needs to support, and they need his help. He could not support them in Mexico, but he could in the U.S. Thank you.
Please be seated. Calling witness Carlos Hernandez to the stand.
All right, Carlos, where are you from?
From Mexico. Born in a suburb outside of Mexico City. I live in a rather large family with two brothers and four sisters. Food was always rough, and now that I've married on my own, I've so far four children, and with a large family, it's difficult to support them with the economic issues in Mexico.
So why did you cross the border?
With little to no economic push in Mexico, and with cartels and gangs controlling everything, it's really difficult for economic growth to occur. Jobs are scarce, if not already.
All right, Carlos. What do you plan to do if you get deported into the United States?
Gonna have to find a job. I don't have any educational background because school textbooks are scarce and expensive, so it's gonna have to be a labor job. I know that there are apple orchards up north where they're burying the apples, so I might try to find something up there. I know in the north, northwest, there are a lot of farms that need labor hands, and so I'll probably go there. Wherever I can find work, though.
Did you cross the border?
Yes.
Do you know that it's illegal to cross the border without documents?
Yes.
Are you here to steal our jobs?
No, I just want to work the jobs that no one wants to work, the dirty jobs that pay, but no self-righteous man wants to work.
Did you know that it's illegal to resist arrest?
Yes.
And why'd you do it?
Because I needed to try to make a life for my family, and I can't do that in Mexico. The U.S. is the only place to do it because of the immigration issues. And the immigration policy in the U.S. is strict and invasive. It becomes very difficult for people to immigrate. So I had to come in illegally, and I had to resist arrest to try to escape.
Why didn't you try to come into here legally?
It's money, it's time. It's a lot easier when you're a U.S. citizen to say that you can just come in legally when you don't understand the actual troubles of immigration. It can take decades to get the correct documentation. Even just a simple green card can take years. Visas from all over the world are scarce. So saying just come get your papers and come over is a lot easier said than done. It's just not that simple.
I rule in the way of defense and rule that Carlos Hernandez can enter the U.S.